Developing now near Houston, a ruptured pipeline caused a huge fire at a private oil field in Brazoria County to the south of Houston. Officials have not been able to tell us exactly what has been burning out there, but they did say that no injuries have been reported. Thankfully, it's a pretty remote area there. First responders are on the scene now investigating what happened there.